Can we just take a moment to appreciate Chrishell? Because not only did she find out that she was getting divorced through a text message, but then the whole world knew about it like 45 minutes later. And though everyone watched her struggle on Selling Sunset season 4, she is now back in the game. In the show, it gets brought up that Justin, her ex, got remarried, and she handled herself with so much grace. She said about him that, like, she was just glad to get the closure, and now she knows, like, who is this person? And may I just add that he waited like 2 seconds before getting remarried. All she does time and time again is show that she's the bigger person. And in the 4th season, we really see her stand up for herself and set boundaries. Not only that, but she is now in a loving relationship with Jason Oppenheimer. I mean, yes, girl, if anyone deserves good stuff happening to them in their life, it is you. I'm Emily with the Things, and let us know what you think in the comments.